guys. Good evening, everyone. It's me once again, Fantastic Deba. I'm here again to show you another recipe on how I make my yam pottage. Pottage or porridge? I beg. Nigeria, we call it pottage. Anyone. Pottage, porridge, all are the same thing. Please, you guys, come with me to my kitchen. So I've been using dry fish, my onions, my red bell pepper, spinach. I'll be using frozen spinach here, my oil, then red bell pepper, tomatoes and scotch bonnet, salt to taste, crayfish, mangi, then the yam. So let's start. So right now I'll be putting in my oil. Okay. So let the oil get hot a little bit. So I've already boiled the tomatoes and the scotch bonnet and the red bell pepper. So I don't want to spend much time on this video. I just want to try and make it as short as possible. So guys, please, if you know you've not subscribed to this channel, please be a part of this family and you will know you get being with us. And please like and share to your friends and family and loved ones. If there's anything, any recipe you want me to show for you, please let me know in the comment section below. So let the oil get hot and let's start. Okay, we don't need to bleach it. The onion is going in. So we will be prepared. So I'll put the crayfish at this moment to give it another level of aroma. Let it fry together. So let me add my mangi. Nice thing. Look at those places, smelly good. So let's put in our tomato. You have to continue to stir, don't allow it to get burnt. So, let the dry fish go in. See that? So, at this point in time, we're going to add water, but it has been for quite some time. Okay. just to taste. So cover and let it cook for about 10 minutes. So as that is cooking, so I need to reduce my yam a little bit so it will not be too big. Perfect. So there are different ways to make yam porridge. This particular one that I'm cooking now, I'll be adding spinach vegetable to it. White sun, you can also cook it plain without adding any vegetable to it. Maybe that will be coming up next. Different ways you can make yam porridge. I may say we can say maybe in part 2. I may say, but for now, I think this one first. See that? Perfect. So I will be adding the yam. But why it did not waste time like this? You see, I've already boiled the tomatoes and the red pepper. Really done. So you don't have to waste more time again while cooking this again. So at least make everything get faster. Because I have to boil the tomatoes and the red pepper behind the camera. Oh. I don't want this pottage to be too thick because the interesting part of it when you see it not too thick and not too watery. So that is the perfect body. So now I'm covering it and let it cook. We'll be back in about 15 to 20 minutes. That's why it will splash everywhere. Wow, look at that. See that? So I'll put in the diced red pepper inside. Guys, you need to try this out. So we add in the spinach. Please, guys, that's really the dad's my son. No, you haven't took this at all. Time you ask them to pick whether or not they want to make this. If I should call it curiosity, I don't know what to say or what to call it. So, rubber spoon. It's like stopping myself. Guys, try this recipe and let me know in the comment section below. Please give this video a thumbs up, share, and subscribe. You see that, guys? So let's give it another 5 minutes. Then it's ready. So okay guys, it's finally ready. Wow, see that? This is my vegetable porridge. Let's